Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro with another Shopify tutorial video. And in this video, I'm going to walk you through how you can add discount badge to free themes of Shopify. And it's going to work on all of the free themes. It's not just for Shopify Studio or specific theme. It's going to work on all of the free themes which are available in Shopify market. So you just need to watch the complete video, implement it on your Shopify theme, and you'll have a stylish product discount badge, which you can also customize later on. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It's free and you will learn a lot. So without further ado, let's jump into the screen. So guys, in this tutorial, I'll teach you guys how you can add this discount badge on your product page and on your collection page. So that's how it looks. It's showing the amount of percentage which you are offering as a discount. So originally the product was $15. Now you're selling it at $8, which means that you're giving away 46% discount on this product, and it will display it same on the collection page. So that's how it will look like. So basically it is to create more attraction to your product and collection page, which will lead to more sales. By default, that's how it looks. So it just shows sale. And as you can see, it's a little dull and less attractive. And similarly, that's how it looks on collection page. So first step, we'll be adding this sale badge on any of the product. And then we will be customizing it to show the amount of percent you are offering it as a discount. And this tutorial will also be working on all of the free themes like Studio, Refresh. All of the free themes in Shopify have basically the same code base. So I'm also going to show you guys how it will display on all of these themes as well. On few of the themes, obviously there are a lot of free themes. So I'm going to show you with a few of the free themes of how it looks. And that's the tutorial which we will be following. I'll put the link of this in YouTube video description so you guys can easily follow. Okay, let's jump into it. Let's go to the back end of our Shopify store where I'm going to install a fresh Dawn theme in order to show you guys how it's gonna work. So that's how the backend of your Shopify store will look like. And let's first install the fresh Dawn theme. So click on online store. And now let's add a fresh Dawn theme. So as you can see, these are the 5 free themes which are showing up on the top: Craft, Refresh, Dawn, Sense, right? So this tutorial will be working on all of this theme, right? So let's try test it out on Dawn theme. Okay, my latest version of Dawn theme has been installed and there hasn't been any customization in this version. So I'm just going to publish it and close all of the old tabs which I have open, and let's preview our store. So let's work on any of the product here. So I have this product, black fitted hat. Let's first add the compare price to this product. As you can see, there's no sale badge showing up on this product, right? So let's go to the products and search for black fitted hat. And now I'm going to add compare price on this product to show a sale badge. So that's the price and that's the compare price. It should be larger than what your original price is, right? And click on save. And now when I go back to my product page and hit refresh, here we go. Our sale badge is showing up now. Now we need to customize it to show the percent of discount we are offering here, right? So it will automatically calculate that how much discount we are giving in percent and display it by replacing on this sale badge, okay? So let's go to online store and then that's our published theme. I'm gonna click on these 3 small dots and then click on edit code. Before editing the code, make sure you have the backup of it. Now, The first step as per this tutorial is we will update code in price.liquid file. So search for price.liquid. And in here, I will search for this code. Search for the code and replace it with the following code. So just click on this copy code button, which will copy the code below it and paste it here. After pasting the code, it's saved. And now let's go back to our product page and hit refresh. Now, as you can see, it's showing the amount of discount which we are giving on this product. And now we will add the same functionality to our collection page. So if I go to my collection page right now, this product will just show a sale badge, not the personal discount. So that's the product which we are working on, and you can see it's showing up sale and not actually showing the personal discount which we are offering. So in order to display the personal discount, what we're going to do, we'll go to cart-product.liquid file. And in here, we will search for this code, which I have mentioned here. So just copy this code, search in your file, and replace it. So in this file, we have this mentioned two times. So you can see it's showing up on two lines. We'll have to replace on both of our lines. So for me, it's 332 and 135. Line number could be a little different for you, but code should be same. So you can simply replace it with the following code. So click on this copy code button and paste it. Similarly, I'm going to go to line number 332 and replace it there as well. Okay, it's saved. And now if I go to my collection page and hit refresh, you can see that it's now displaying the personal discount which we are offering. Now, in order to make it look more stylish and look more prominent, we're going to add some CSS code to change the color and to bold the font. So go to base.css file. And I have this code for you guys. So you can simply copy this code and paste it here on bottom of the base.css file. So in this code, you can see that it shows background color. Currently, it's set to red. So these are the two lines for background color. You can change the color as per your theme requirement or as per your preference. So currently it's red, you can change to yellow or whatever you want, right? So after pasting this CSS code and changing the color as per your requirement, just click on save. And now when I go to my product page, you can see the color is changed. It's looking more prominent and looking more stylish to me. I mean, the red color is popping up a lot more as compared to the blue color. Similarly, it happened on the collection page. Now, if you want to implement this on a variant product, let me show you how you can add a compare price to your variant product. So in order to do so, let's search for a product which has variant. So for example, this product, it has three variants. Let's open that up. And when I open the product page, you can see that we have pricing mentioned here. So click on this edit button here, which will open up the all of the option of variant. Now, as you can see, it's showing up the compare at price here. I'm going to simply add in the updated price and let's change it to large. I'm renaming the variant title name and hit save. Similarly, do the same with the small and medium. So I already have done it. The price should be less than the compare price. Similarly, do with the medium one. You can see I've already done it here as well. Let's, okay. Now let's view the product and see how it looks for the product with multiple variants. Now you can see it's showing up the percent discount off. For large, small is 20% off. Medium is also 20%. Cool. So that's it for the tutorial, guys. I hope it was helping for you guys. If you have any more questions, feel free to let me know in the comments below, and I will get back to you as soon as possible. I'm getting a lot of comments, and it's taking a lot of my time to answer all of your questions and comments. So I might not be able to answer all of the questions, but I'll try my best to answer as much as possible. Okay, until next video, have a great day.